Hey guys, what's up? It is XThatTallDude. Today I'm playing some more Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm going to be doing an hour long special. I did say in the last episode of the Let's Play I was going to do one. And yeah, why not do it now? If you guys want to quickly go and grab a drink or a snack or something before we start this, because we're going to be here for a little while, then by all means do that. But yeah, I've been really busy recently, guys. It was my birthday on the 16th of December and I'm now 19. Whoa. Craziness. I was actually going to do a video on my birthday, but I was really busy with like college stuff and we were busy filming like this meeting that went on for about 3 hours. So yes, craziness. And I got home and I was like really tired and wasn't really in the mood to record anything. So, and if I did, it would have just been some free roaming, so I might make up for that at some point. And I do still need to do an update video telling you guys about just everything in my life right now. What I've been up to and college stuff and all stuff like that, so that'll be coming soon, just to let you guys know. I've literally just kind of just driven in a circle like around Michael's house while crashing into several things. So yeah, let's head here now and see what is going down. Marriage counseling.
Tracy.
Yo. Is anybody home? I do not know. Oh.
Amanda! Amanda! You better not be! Not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife? In my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an
arrangement. What the heck? I'm
gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are
cheetah print, like, pants? No.
Fuck, man. Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
Well said.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it. I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just go kill him!
Let's get this motherfucker. Gotta love Franklin. Yeah, bitch. Right, let's go, go, go. Follow the tennis coach. Let's do this thing. Whoa.
This truck,
move, bitch.
Oh, so we killing this dude.
You wish he was dead.
Right, it's the red car, okay.
Is that a problem?
It's the red car.
Shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Whoa! Okay, red car following you. What the heck? What are you doing, you idiot, move my flipping way. What the heck? God save you, stupid family. Wow. Drive to the... Did she just call me something? What a bitch. Alright, so that driver's normal. God's sake. Slow down around the corners, maybe? Is that a hint? Like, whatever. Whatever. Right, let's get him.
Yeah, keep your eye out. Little pricks up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, fine! You got the wrong idea, man!
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro! But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better!
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, Bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud.
Her top is matching his underwear. Like, that's really weird.
May I please offer you my applause?
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey!
Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa!
Let's do this thing. Let's do
Here
this.
We go. Let's see what happens.
Dude, you are probably crazy.
Oh shit! You see this shit, dog?
Man, fucking drop it.
Oh.
Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Boom! Give it some. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
None of that wood was secure. I'm not even kidding.
Let's see how he liked that.
Whoa, man.
Fuck him.
And fuck his deck.
Hey, homie.
Let's go.
I put a little more than a deck down.
Yeah, it's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking truck when he wrote that shit.
Go back to Michael's house. Yeah, we did a good thing. It's a poodle!
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
God, this woman.
Oh, shit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living.
Well, that's not all you bloody hit.
Give me a plug! You! Yes! Yes, Van! Green light! Green light!
That's the cheetah print, bitch.
Give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
What the heck? God, I just plummet down the hill and then people just seem to follow my reactions.
You kidding me?
Move, what the hell?
I'll try, man. Alright.
Right, come on, let's do this. Hang on a second. This is actually crazy, hang on. Hold on, I'm losing them, man. Can I switch weapons? No. No.
Hey, let's go, let's leave them behind.
Okay, I shot the driver. Okay. Oh my god, this is insane. They're probably doing what the cops do, they just push each other out the cars once they die.
We got a book, man, go!
How much distance we got between us? Shoot that gun, kid! That's what it's for!
Yeah, but I can't shoot him if they're that far away. Wasting them bullets.
Push the pedal, man, we gotta move!
Can you see him? Are they still back there?
What if I just shot Michael?
You gotta use that gun?
We should swap. Let Franklin drive. This is difficult.
How you doing, Frank?
We got a book, man. Go.
Alright, we managed to lose them?
We lost one of them. We still have the other one on us.
Shoot that gun, kid!
I can't because you keep moving the flipping car. God, hang on.
We got a book, man. Go.
I think he got out of the car.
Slipping,
yeah.
Man.
Okay. Right. That was actually kind of difficult. And why are we besides a taco truck?
Shit. We did good.
Michael, what the hell are you doing?
You were a help.
Thanks. I guess.
Hey, don't get
now drive into the dealership.
Go to a shooting range. Work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Yeah, we'll do
fuck,
that.
Man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. I got a few knocks.
Fine as wine. Okay?
I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years.
Oh!
Yes! Fucking A, Bubba!
Man, you sound kind of manic. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me. We handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes. We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo! Yeah, doing something for a change.
Okay, back home.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell.
Look, look how damaged the truck is.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Oh, there's that cheetah print, bitch.
You know who I am?
Yeah. Do you?
No.
Who are you?
You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo... Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
Cheetah print skank.
That's nice.
Come on, man.
Hate that bitch so much.
Never better.
So what name?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg. Fuck.
Shit. One thing, two things, right? Why on earth did the tennis coach go there in the first place? Secondly, we were just shooting the guys when we were trying to get back to Michael's house. So why didn't Michael and Franklin just shoot them when they came to the house with a baseball bat and a cheetah print skank? Like, I don't understand that. Whatever.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
If that man was listening, he'd probably be like, what did you just call me? Where'd that dog just go? Dogs. Is this your own? Oh my god, why does everyone have like crazy eyes in this town? Did I?
You got something to say about
I did
that.
Nothing.
That's right.
Did he? He like literally just turned and got another cigarette out of his pocket. Wow. Okay. Is he gonna go to that couple? Oh, this is our therapist guy.
Doc. Hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book and I don't see your name.
Yeah. Well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right?
Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Michael can now see Dr. Friedlander. Yes. Should we go see him now? Because I didn't really see him that much when we were... Oh my god, I keep thinking that the pause button is a touchpad, but it's not. Let's go visit him. Let's go see the doctor. What's going on with him? Whoa, that person went by quite quick. Whoa. Okay. We're on this one. We're going the wrong way, but who cares? Coming through. Amanda. Oh god, what are you doing? Too soon to bring up tennis. Assume I'm not getting another coach anytime soon. So need someone to play with. Worried my grip is getting loose. Yeah, probably is, isn't it? Delete. Something just... Move out my way! You're in my way! You were... He lived, I think, because the red dot's still there. Anyway. Yeah, guys, now I can just do a bit of talking. We've just done a mission. I got a brand new... Oh my flipping heck. I got a new PC. I've gone through 3 laptops in the past, which... Honestly, I think I've said the story before, but the first laptop I ever had was when I was about 13, 14. And it was like this really rubbish Dell one that could barely do anything. And then I got this Acer Aspire laptop, which was honestly amazing until it crashed. And then, because I had warranty on it, I kind of got to buy another computer for, within the same price range. So I kind of did like an exchange sort of thing and got this one that was a Samsung one, and it was Windows 8, and it wasn't that great, to be honest. And yeah, one word, Windows 8. Yes, it's like Marmite. You either love it or you hate it. So yeah. that could be applied to most things. But I decided to take a shot at getting a gaming PC, and I did, and I love it. And hopefully, if you guys may have noticed, the quality of this video hopefully will be better. And yeah, I'll be able to do PC gaming soon, which is something I really do want to do. And I definitely want to do Sims 3 and maybe Sims 4 at some point, because I am a big Sims fan, if you guys don't know. And yes, and some other PC games. So if you guys have any suggestions or stuff that I should check out on Steam possibly, then let me know. And another thing was GTA 4 mods. I'll be looking into that soon. So yes, that could be things to do in 2015. So yes, am I just going the wrong way? Am I just... Did I seriously just do that? Okay. Oh, here it is. I could not see it. It kind of blended in with the ground. But yeah, that's what's been going on, guys. That's what I got for my birthday, so it's all good.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
How have you been?
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking way from good. I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I don't know. I guess we've been having these conversations long enough that I can recognize a trigger when I see one. You know? Shit that's gonna put me right over the fucking edge. Like my family. My son. My daughter. My wife, especially my wife. I mean, they just set me right off, Doc. You know, there's been this episode. You know, actually, it was a culmination of a series of episodes. I pulled this Mexican's house right off the fucking hill. I mean, I think I'm back in it, Doc. I'm back into life. I mean, I gotta make some money, and there's only a couple ways I know how to do it.
You feel the need to explain your decisions, Michael. Take responsibility. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people, and I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Wow. That's not very nice. Let's reject the advice.
Everyone makes mistakes. I'm not trying to be perfect.
Okay. And what about your sexual behaviors?
I've been well. I mean, I've had thoughts, but I've been good. Not a single problem.
We all have thoughts, Michael. Not acting on them is real progress.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. You know, What I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
They're just in the way.
Sure. What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. Half the time my kids can't stand me. The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. I'm pretty average for this town. That's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. This... I know. I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for.
Really? That was like, what, 5 minutes? God, trying to milk the money out of me.
See you next time.
Okay.
Yeah, well, we're going to go see our old friend now. That should bring some memories back, so we'll go visit Lester. Because he's just like, I ain't got time for that. Michael, my money, where is it? You do not want me to visit you again. Next time will be so much worse. Yeah, it'll be worse if you bring your stupid, like, fuck woman with you. Oh my god! Did you guys just see this? I was reading the text and someone got killed. Oh no, I feel like I should call an ambulance. Okay, someone needs to stop. You horrible man! You just run over this. I'm calling the ambulance and the police. We need the ambulance now. Like, yeah, everyone needs to stop and put on, like, hazard warning lights.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service?
We need the ambulance. Paramedics, quick.
Thank you. Paramedics.
This poor man got hit, and it wasn't my fault. Man, you gotta love next-gen GTA 5, guys. Where the hell am I going? Let's go to the mountain. That's always fun. I don't think I can get on there, though, without actually getting out of my car. Hold on a second. Oh, there we go. I was looking at the map and I was kind of like, hang on a second. We're taking the mountain to Lester's house. To Lester's house. I did say this in my Paul's Taxi episode. The environments look really, really cool next gen. Like, so much detail and everything. So at some point we're going to have to go explore these fully. Hang on, whoa, going downhill. Yes, we're on the road in one piece, kind of. I think the car's probably... I keep doing that, expecting to just look at the car, but I'm just a little behind. Okay, Lester. Whoa.
Hey, stop, you have to help me.
What's up? Hi.
This crazy guy's smacking the shit out of his girlfriend. I don't know what to do. I think he's gonna kill her. Come on, quick!
I'm coming.
She was
Don't worry.
Low, and he just kept hitting her.
Don't worry, lady.
We got one. Go, get in there.
Oh no, bitch! I didn't mean to shoot you. Oh no, I thought she was a red person. No. Oh, I killed the lady, but oh well. At least I took out the bad guys. Is she alive? Oh, she got up. Okay, she's all right. I think she's probably got a bullet in her butt, but I thought she was one of the enemies. Lady. Come back. No, don't call the cops. Calm down. Just calm down. Remain calm. I'll put the gun away. Lady. Well, have a fun life. You don't look too injured, so... Okay, let's just go see Lester. Let's not mess things up. Well, we already messed up quite a few things, but you know what? Let's keep going. Oh. So, I struggled doing this on Xbox 360. I had no idea how to get to Lester's house. I think I did this exact same thing. Okay. Making my way downtown. Jump. Okay, my car's just like somewhere completely different. So, Lester, this is your house, I think. Yeah, this is it.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Where are you, Lester? Wow. Show up.
I was dead.
Is that like a chubby Master Chief?
Guess you weren't very dead.
Pretty cool.
You
whoa.
Need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. What else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Okay. Go to the suburban store in Vinewood. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. Well, my car is just somewhere completely different, so we're just gonna have to steal one. Where was that truck? Oh, there. Oh. I just thought I was gonna die then. Okay, oh, let's hit this one. This one's a nice car. Whereabouts does Lester live? Because, like, look at the way I paused it. So he lives, like, in this area. Okay. Because I haven't really been over here that much, and I completely forgot when I was free roaming whereabouts he lived. So it's kind of like towards the right of the city sort of thing. Okay, that's fine. Let's do this. We've got coffee in here. It's all good. I'm going to be hyper. Did any of you guys get a coffee as your, like, drink slash snack? Did you? We're about half an hour in the video. Did any of you guys do that? Okay. Da-da-da. How fast are we going? We're going to push 80 miles per hour. This does not feel like 80 miles per hour. I don't know. Can we get to 100? Can we do this? No. I think we're kind of like... Oh my! This happened on when I first did free roaming. I hit that bus into that thing and it just bounced like that. That's one thing about first person is that you just... Well, oh, it's obvious. You cannot see every single thing around you. You're kind of restricted, but... I still love the first person mode. I think it's such a nice feature. I want to change lanes. And that bitch was in my way. Right, we're almost here. I'm just curling through the lanes. Okay, oh, I overshot it. Oh yeah, drift. Drifting, drifting, drifting away. We're here. So, well, the door's broken. There he runs. He's got his Beats by Dre on. Right. He's only... He says, go home, man, then he walks home. Okay. Where's the lady?
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Okay. Oh, I can actually get the rack from here. The green one, yes. Having the green one.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get.
Yeah, be quiet, lady. I like... Oh, the dark one's good. Yeah, let's go for the grey ones. The grey ones look good. Need some shoes now.
Aside, I think that might just work.
Yeah, have my shoes been changed. Thanks. I'll probably see you later and probably end up killing you. So yeah, later, bitch. So. I should change my car, really. Weasel News. Let's be part of the media. Okay. This blue car's nice. Let's take this. Has it been damaged?
Hello, this is Carlson.
Oh no, I think it was just kind of like the reflection made it look like it had damage on it. But I think it's all good. So let's do this thing. Let's do this. Uh-oh. Right, Lester, we're ready.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find
what
it and fit
the
it with
heck?
The device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Somebody literally, just as Lester phoned me, someone just like pulled out and I was like, what? It's probably my fault when I watch this back, like most things. People are just like, that was your fault, because that's all, dude. You suck. Whatever. I don't care. Right, let's get to Life Invader. Hi. So, who's going to make the stupid decision now? What's going to happen? You going to go around me? No, you just casually just... I don't even know what this man's doing.
I am not caring.
Do you want a selfie? Do you want a picture taken of you, friend? Just casual. I can't even see it. Oh well. Oh, he's terrified now. He's like, I don't use Instagram. I don't understand it. I just posted on Facebook, dude. Don't worry about it. Anyway, let's get to Life Invaders. Cruising around the streets of Los Santos. Going to Life Invader. Go to the rear entrance. Okay. My guns are there. I really like this mission. I remember this one really. I remember most of them, to be honest. But yeah, this mission's really good.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You
look,
know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Follow the programmer. Yoga zone. Tech stop.
I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
God, thanks for not holding the door open.
I'm kind of big on the conference tour already.
Yeah, can you slow down a bit? God.
Hi. Oh, hi. Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so bound to social restraints...
No, I'm not restrained at all. I'll take a seat.
Oh, drama.
See? You're relaxed already.
His back is hurting so much. I just love how much detail there is in this game. I really do, it's just great.
Here you go. If you guys let me use...
Oh, I've just realized what I'm doing. We're getting rid of all of the pawn links.
Oh, you've been at it on this PC.
Oh, great.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro.
Like, I'm sorry. Surely the first thing you do when you get a computer is put internet security on?
You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems.
Oh, God.
Close the pop-ups. See what I can do.
Your son codes?
I like how the ringtone for GTA 5, GTA 4 is playing.
In your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
And now we scan. There it goes.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
And that should
what
do it.
What the heck?
Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be mean, dude.
That wallpaper, though. We need a picture of it. I can't even get my phone out. Okay, then. Can he shut the heck up? Seriously, I've got my headphones on and he's right in my flipping ear making that noise. Wow. Wow, look at all this stuff. The iPhone 6 Plus. I'm just gonna rig it.
Nice.
Okay. Exit the building. God, these people are rocking out in there.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
Is this the man with the bad back? What are you doing? Are you the one that just... You are nuts. That looks like the one with the bad back, but maybe he's still around here. Oh no, that's him. Well, that wasn't very nice.
You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. How's your air guitar? All right, follow me.
Okay.
I want to watch this unfold. I really do. But we should really go, to be fair. Where are you going? I want to watch. I want to see.
There's no such thing as privacy, dude. It's not 2006 anymore, you know.
I want to see if the guy with the bad back gets a job. Okay, that was really weird. Let them in. Okay, I think this is probably where... Oh, will you start fighting me, bad back?
That's something new.
Oh my god, his face. I actually know someone that looks like this man. Ugh, that's bad memories. Let's get out of here. I need to run, but I can't.
Send me the file.
Okay, so we've just rigged the iPhone. And, yeah. Let's get out of here. Invader Calf? Yes, please. No, thanks then. What a lovely place to work. Right, let's take that red, that black car. Thanks, lady. Later. Right, I want a car. The white ones. Stop! Come back! I want a... Oh, okay, so it's black one. I want like a convertible, so... Right, let's...
Hey, Michael. Hold on. Domed! I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged.
I think he's playing Halo.
Shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 Oops. Years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a 2-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame!
Out.
No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
A fucking tit!
No!
Get out!
Doesn't she have a TV in her room? Like, we're rich, aren't we? Wait for Jay Norris to pull out the prototype phone and then give him a call.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Carroll.
Is that due to the volume?
You're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here,
I'm just reading, like, the title at the bottom that's scrolling across.
Prepare to witness the future.
Okay. Wasn't that the lady from the suburban store?
Device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay. Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello.
Jesus. Oh, whoa. God. Whoa. Minds are gonna blow. Yeah, they will. God. Okay. Okay then. I wonder if Tracy was watching that in her room. Okay. Okay then. Mission passed. Okay, continue. I think we can do one more mission. Michael could change clothes. Yeah, we're going to. We don't want to wear this. Tracy, I'm sorry. You can go with Fame.
Les,
Fame and Shame.
That was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Well, I don't know where Tracy went there. Maybe she just went out and drove somewhere. Okay. Well, we could go revisit Lester, maybe. See what's happening. Or we could do the random missions. I don't know. Taking this car. Okay, we have question mark here. And let's go to this one. Let's see what's going on. Can I come through? Should we do Strangers and Freak missions? Yeah, why not? Let's just do them. We could do the Lester mission later on. I will see. I'm driving all over the place today. Just cut across here. Oh my god, this car, and I just did a like 360 spin with it. Awesomeness. Amanda.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sachs store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
What? Okay.
Oh, now you want me. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policing, you worthless turd.
Go to Amanda. Oh my god, what a saver. effort. Anyway, let's do this anyway. She said that twice. Who cares? Well, Amanda, I think I've got your car. Your car or Tracy's car, but either way, it's damaged and you're going to need a new one. Alright, got my pistol. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill everyone! Oh, another 360 spin. This car is perfect for doing that.
I told you, she's a biter.
That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork.
What you pack?
Get out of the car!
All right, let's go!
It's funny looking at it from this angle.
Chill out. It's under control.
It's like we could just leave her in the car.
I got this.
Yes, I have to. The driving's horrific, and that's what makes this funny. No, I don't want to. This is hilarious. We've lost him. No, we haven't lost him. I thought we did, but we haven't. My god, how... 3 stars. The cops on this just take ages to lose.
I'm taking an anti-anxiety.
Yeah, do that.
What's wrong
with you? Well, look, there's another cop right there. This is just ridiculous. I don't know what's happening. I just went over a roof. I don't know what I'm doing, and there's cops everywhere. This just sucks. This is insane. Amanda, I don't know where we're going. Let's go to... So there's just one cop there, just like... We'll hide. We're hiding. I bet the cops are going to run that man over. Oh, they saw us. I want to do some cinematic, actually. Oh, God, this one. Oh, my God, this is going to be horrific. Oh, my goodness me. I don't know where I'm going. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, damn it. Well, we're going to end up going to, like, the other side of the town, so let's do it. Oh, God, the car keeps pulling itself. God, what did Amanda do? I know I've just said it, but what did Amanda really do? We're taking this insane route, which I'm actually going to die on. Can we go on, like, the country or the mountain yet? No, I don't want to stop the car. It's actually quite fun. I thought I had Franklin's ability for a second. No! Right, take the wife, because she's the one that you want, not me. Oh my god. We're going up the mountain. We're going up the mountain and we're crashing up the mountain. I'm actually surprised they're still on us. We have been out of the heat sort of thing, out of the zones for a while and they're still following us. Should we just get out the car and just stay up here?
Help me!
Oh great.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to?
Let's just drive the rest of the way home in cinematic. Oh my god. Flipping it. We're going for the river. Actually, we didn't get in it. Okay.
Don't say it.
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing? No! I mean, who are you?
Get up. I didn't hit you.
Oh, I'm not
judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
This is now survival with Amanda. So this is just... Like we're all gonna die on, like, the first day.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Right, let's try and come... A cab,
you know,
come
I'm
here.
I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Really? My spending habits? I've seen your day trader account.
Oh, hey! That's private. I swear, password protection, it ain't even sacred no more.
Give it up! You pissed our savings down the toilet.
Really? Our savings?
Yeah, our savings.
Shut up. I don't even know what to say to this. Amanda, why can't we get a cab? We should call an ambulance and steal that. That'd be good.
Can you get a cab here as
yes.
soon as possible?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Sounds good, thanks.
Why does everyone in this game have crazy eyes? Like, Amanda's eyes are huge. Let's take another selfie. She's actually smiling for a change. Okay, right, where is the cab? Yes! Take this woman home! Alright, get in.
Where are you going?
We're going home.
Right away, sir.
Emails. Progress and you'll see results. Dear Michael, very good seeing you yesterday. I want to stress how important it is that we continue therapy. We are on the point of a major breakthrough in your treatment. It's a fascinating process. When it seems pointless and exploitative is when therapy works the most. Life isn't meaningless. You're deeply troubled, but together we can make you a functional member of society. I recommend you keep taking the medication and continue to read the books I gave you and really try to understand what is causing these temper outbursts. We'll crack you yet, amigo. We're in this together. As you know, I really enjoyed working together. You're a fascinating man, Michael, but I'm afraid medicine in this country is not a charity, and with that in mind, I'm afraid I'm going to put my rates up again only by 75%, which I think is reasonable given the stresses and strains of my work. Oh my god. Doc, I don't know. I feel this crap ain't working for me. I'm just crazy and I don't feel like myself. One moment I'm... My man is bitching. The next I'm crazy. Hey, let's just say I don't care. Okay. Did you hear what Amanda just said to the guy? Right, I'm just going to skip it because I probably would have cut this down anyway. So I'm just going to skip this part because this guy is taking a long, long time to get us home.
That's the ride, my man.
Right, Amanda. What? This must be Tracy's car. She brought a new one. Okay, well, I trashed that car earlier, so...
Thanks, Michael. I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.
So thanks. Yeah, later. I'm just going to stay wearing this Life Invader outfit for now. And we'll go to Lester, see what's going on with him. Who's calling me?
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Heist crew member Ricky. Yes, we've got another guy now. We've got Packy McCreary, and we've got this dude. So, that's alright. So, Lester, where are you? Where are you? And we can do the other Michael mission soon. We'll do that in the next episode.
I said look respectable. Go change and come back here.
Oh, you... Sorry. Jeez. Right, we'll go do the other Michael mission at his house. We were just at his bloody house. Right, I need to call Cap. Get changed into a smart high-end outfit. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Well, that's going to be starting the heist thing soon, so we'll be doing that. I remember I could not pronounce that properly, so it's heist.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Okay, thanks for your help.
Right, where is my cab at?
Hey, my man, where you going?
We're going to go to this mission because Lester's being mean to me. Because I've got a change and I completely... But actually, no, it said to change back, but it didn't actually say specifically. Like, do you know what I mean? So, let's just do this mission because I'm sure we can do this one wearing this outfit. And then I'll change it for next time. But then that will fit perfectly into the heist thing. What the? I'm just going to walk around his car. So, we're here now. Oh my gosh. Let me in. It's now daytime.
Your linear entertainment, go watch porn, just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you! Mom was right about you! You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could.
Look, he's holding his like 5-pound headset.
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride. A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just a thing to show you.
Stop being sarcastic with me, son, or I will run you over with the car. Okay, let's get in my car.
This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Shut up. Just get in the car. Maybe. Yes. Haha. Let's go. I love doing that to people. Okay, whoa.
You're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stuck.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change.
But we've got no music, so no music is on because of copyright, so I can't hear it, so...
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over.
Jimmy.
How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow?
They stole it.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy. A
Ah, no.
A killer, a thief,
we're going so well. Liar. Move.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah. We're at the beach. Anyway, stop moaning. We should be happy.
I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please
okay.
Don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
I won't. I will try not to.
Hey, you.
No respect. What?
Two bikes. Dude.
Take your pick.
Oh, right.
I'll take this one.
Right, let's go, go, go. I just punched her down because she's being rude. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Shit. Race Jimmy to the pier. So L2's the brake, front brake, back brake. I'm gonna win. Cycling will improve your general stamina, increasing your stamina will allow you to perform aerobic exercises for longer. I want to do a stunt. No, that's not stunt. That was just like a big thing in the ground. God, this is actually really fun in first person. I feel like I'm actually riding a move, bitch. I want to run into everyone. Everybody move. Come in through. Move. Move. Come in through, everybody. Please move out of my way.
Don't they have fitness video games you can play now?
They actually do. You've run out of stamina, okay.
It's not the winning, James.
Pushing your body even harder will cause you to lose health. So I've literally just lost all my health.
I'd never fight with a man who murked my flat screen.
Now, let me think. What am I gonna do with all that spare TV money?
Okay, almost there. I completely forgot that that affected the health, so we're just pushing it and pushing it and pushing it, so we beat Jimmy anyway, so
don't give up, even though you're losing. Come on, Jim, catch up. Imagine I'm a big juicy burger.
Just give yourself some motivation by that.
Like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot.
Yeah, just casually come got on, a stitch. Fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Look, if you do go...
Whoa! Stingrays, Jesus. Yeah, I think that is why Jimmy brought us here. Let's do this. We're after you, Tracy. But yeah, guys, this will be the last mission I do in my hour-long special. So I hope you guys have enjoyed the video so far. And yes, it's been extremely fun doing it. Right, Tracy, we're coming to get you. I'm gonna go underwater, but... Hang on, that doesn't matter too much.
Buster, take me out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Miss.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls are tall.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey. Shit, hey, cool, Daddy. Man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Ah, man. Come. I like him.
Is that guy wearing a thong? Oh, no, he's not. Oh, my God. I was like, ugh.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I. Don't get seen in my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Oh, God!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
Alright! Alright!
Oh, God! Look! They're shooting at us!
I know, Tracy. Oh, hang on.
We'll lose them down here!
Hold R1.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Just go, okay, go. Hey,
oh, shit.
If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded. You're a danger to yourself and others. F R for my dad.
Oh, damn. Damn.
You're going to hit me, you psycho!
Tracy, we're gonna die. Tracy, we're dead.
I could rupture an implant! My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing!
This was the same as Amanda, Tracy. Amanda should have been the one who got killed earlier.
Looks like this is the way out!
God, we had a few situations. I wish, really wish I could, like... You kind of need to hold, like, all the buttons down during this.
I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath!
I think we lost them.
Fuck, I think we lost them. Oh, I'm going to die!
Shut up.
You see? They're gone. It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Okay! No, it's not okay! Not at all!
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking parties.
Right, we're back to shore. Oh, God.
I see that traitor! Jimmy! You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day, too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Poor Michael. Crazy kids. Okay, well. Oh yeah, we had to go back up here to get our clothes back, so... Trifle on event now available, it's all good, okay. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like if you did enjoy it, and comment down below letting me know what you're doing for the holidays. If you have a gaming PC, anything you want to let me know, then by all means just comment it in the comment section. Subscribe to my channel if you're not already subscribed.
Hello.
And, hello. He's got a scary face. yeah, I hope you guys all have a great day, and I'll see you all later. Bye.